Good evening, participants. My name is Mfebeni Dlamini. I'm a 100 plus of MMM. Today I'm hosting the presentation about MMM. Okay, firstly, what is MMM? MMM is a self-managed community by participants aiming to provide financial help to one another. Okay, basically, MMM is about mutualism, is about providing help and getting help. Okay. MMM is a global community of financial aid and donation exchange. MMM connects the one who wants to donate the money and the one who wants to get to receive the money or the one who wants to request the money. Basically, MMM is a peer-to-peer system. Like, there is no central bank which collects the money. It's not an investment platform, but it's simply just a community where people help each other. MMM, basically, guys, there is no central account where you have to deposit all the money. But MMM money is a creator within any our participant. MMM Makala Nenigo, MMM Makala 2011 here in South Africa by Babu Satinima Brody, who is from Russia, Moscow, to create a financial order. The main ideology of MMM was to create a fair financial order. Okay, MMM was the first mutual aid fund that ever existed that took the world by force. The main goal of MMM was primarily to free Abantu from slavery, from financial slavery. MMM go cool and then delay is man. South Africa because wa wunge na central account that was so easy which Abantu be transferred and the money finally go work. MMM basically, the founder of such a name abroad, Joab Esenshilo. MMM is his talent work, since 1989. Okay. Let's look at about some basic facts about MMM before including our old Ralph Lauren and the new model that is going to be implemented. Jogobanje Sakwe. Okay. Now, this voluntary, okay, this is a voluntary network. It comes a community of people from more than 100 countries. It's the fastest growing community that ever existed. And it's the number one donation exchange. And the money, which is estimated to circulate is estimated to be about 14 billion of assisted provision. Demand, they haven't actually been assisting Abanye Abantu. Because remember, still MMM, we come here to open our business and open our financial. Okay, MMM actually will serve this a basic technical program which is online. Which is the website which is online, which helps millions of participants in order to find those who need help and those who want to provide help. How does it work? When you declare willingness to provide help by clicking the button, provide help. The MMM is a software whereby the donation and mutualism take place. The online, provide help, you might not get help. Provide help, this is whereby you pledge to provide help and whereby you are assisting someone. And when you get help, that's where you are requesting your money to your account. Okay, the money in your personal office is on train, I'm a marvelous. Okay. Marvels is a technical aspect of MMM, the technical currency within the system of MMM. Pair. So, Leo Manley, you put 20% per month. But if you pH in Bitcoin, Leo Manley, you put 50% per month. Then you'll be able to GH that amount after Nyan and when it has been confirmed. Okay. Just for an example, let's say whether you wish to provide the help of a handful. Then you provide help with 100 rand. After a month, you chose 130 rand with the 30% marvel increment because it's not an investment, but it's a marvel increment. Like the MMM. So, Leo Malaria was on 312 and moved to CZL. So, you see, they want to win after 30 days of 12 Leo Malaria, it's in 30% low, low generation system, which you can do Tuesday. Benefits. The MMM is a mutual aid program, it's not a bank, it's not an investment platform. Okay, just to cut off the interview, we had ended up able to lay in Sakala Mani. Imagine we are in the state whereby there is no movement because of the restart. So what is happening, participants? So abantu mabesaba akwazi ukuthi isiqhubeka. But now, then we had to pay for the restart. Now, emandlema of mangos will be paying and harming this card. But for now, you need to be positive and stay positive and encourage abantu to go to any community at MMA. Yeah. So, I want to quickly just go to amanye ama benefits ka MMM. MMM na ama registration bonuses. When you register at MMM, you withdraw any ama registration bonuses. If you donate 20, if you donate nge mali ngango 50 to $499, which is 800 in South Africa, to $4,000 or $20 as a registration fee. But the fact that you were in a touchy initiative, you go by part of the community, you receive the amount, and the amount was able to reach the age after a month. Now, your food, the amount, they are near cool and I'm out 30% a month. In about $50 and $100, more fully about $300. And another aspect about MM is that the referral aid program, you can be able to put a man under a structure who generated your own genealogy and receive AMA referral bonuses, which is about 10% for each and every page that your participant donates. Okay. You can also become a manager by finishing a 10-day online school. But MMA was a manager. By being a manager, you will try any AMA bonuses from damas to your structure, from AMA participant, third generation, fourth generation, up to 21st generation. Then the MMM, we encourage people to pH in Bitcoins, because when you pH in Bitcoins, it's more easier to transfer funds to another participant. Secondly, it is more secure and your money is safe. Thirdly, it's decentralized. There is no one who's owning Bitcoins. That means your transaction cannot be traceable. Okay. And it's got the minimum fees for transacting. That means it doesn't cost you much when you transact using Bitcoins. Okay, that's it for Bitcoin.